past card? Must be Vince. He's always forgetting stuff.
Did I go bring it to him?
You serious? We gotta move.
Oh man, I couldn't get the double counter out.
You're just a man.
Damn it, no. I didn't want to disarm and destroy the martial artist. Try this again. There we go. Damn. No.
Gotta knock you. I want my lawyer.
He wants his lawyer.
Aren't you a persistent pain in my bottle?
Mr. Cobblepot ain't
More martial artist. Lovely. Oh, whoa, where'd you come from? I'm gonna try to do something fancy. Not that. Oh no! Fuck. That sucks. I was gonna try to do like a special multi-ground takedown, but I didn't have enough for it. Martial artists always give me problems.
Come on, lad. Impress me now.
I think I countered too early there.
You ready?
Oh well. Other than the martial artist, I did pretty well in the fight. Oh, whoops.
Oh, two in the head!
What do you mean, Code Monkeys? Do they throw a lot more armed guards at you in New Game Plus? Definitely noticed there's more armed guards already. I hate fighting armed guards. Oh yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about. Code Monkeys. So yeah, the police station where you can you have to avoid the SWAT, and you can actually fight them. And there's tons of guards with armed guards. Actually, I was reckless and did that fought them. I couldn't imagine it on New Game Plus though. Yeah, I agree, Matthew. The theater in Penguin's office. Some pumps in a fancy suit. Hello, son. Oh, there's the first enforcer. I thought he would have actually tried to counter me, so I countered ahead of time. Oh shit. Yeah, this is gonna be interesting having these martial artists here. There we go. Yeah, you can still take out the martial artist with a takedown, but I think you gotta redirect behind him and then attack him, knock him to the ground, and then just before they get up, you can hit him with a special multi-ground takedown. Okay, we got another predator section. You scum, all of you. You got no idea what you're talking about. You don't get the Falcone's done. Bitch, a dying empire. Our turn now. Blessed are to make, for they shall
easy. I ain't never read that book. But if you're the playing type, maybe you should shut your mouth and pray your boy tells my boss what he wants to know.
But how did they not hear that? Oh, come on. Look, it won't even let me even climb over the side of that stairwell. Hey, I'm gonna get you down, bro.
Which one of us is he gonna take out next?
I wanted to go for the weak wall takedown, but he wasn't close enough. Alright, I'll probably save the armored thug for the last. I'm just gonna go in. Man. Of course. Last three guys grouped together, might as well throw in a smoke pellet and just go for them. If they were all three normal type, or like non-armored, I would have threw the multi-battering in. And I also have the Sonic Shock battering for the armored thugs, just in case. But what's going on with this guy? Oh, he's one of the hostages.
What do you want? I didn't do nothing.
Who's your boss? What does Penguin want with him?
Alberto Falcone, but I got no idea what Penguin wants with him, I swear. I don't know what your game is, but old man Falcone will be in your debt if you take Cobblepot down. He's right through that door back there.
No thanks. Now, I don't need the Falcones in my debt.
You suggested little Alberto over here. Hey, baby. Try to convince his father to take early retirement. He disagreed and called you a, let's see, psychotic little bastard.
No, please!
Now you best listen, Falcone. Cause this is the last time I'll ask. What? What are you gonna tell your father?
That we're getting out of the weapons business. I promise. I'll make him do it.
I see your lips flapping, Bernie. But they ain't making the sound I wanna hear. You idiots better keep it.
Please! Don't hurt me!
What are you waiting for?
Whoops.
Kick his ass, you nasty prats!
How's he doing that?
Get off, you bloody white guy! Come on! Remind me why I pay you boxes.
Here we go!
Don't stand there, kid! Punch him in the face!
Fuck you, woman!
Are you waiting for a personal invitation? Nothing you not done.
Stop. Black Mask, put a bounty on my head. Where is he?
I don't keep tabs on every geezer with a grudge. You're not a popular bloke in this town.
You're running out of time.
Wait. Lacey Towers. There was a murder. It was supposed to be his same house. Or Black Mask. He's got problems of his own, I'd say. Someone broke in there.
All right. Get to play against, or get to fight against Deathstroke now. Alright, I'm going to try a tactic I was looking into. Where I need to counter, strike three times, evade over,
it appears the game is
strike,
over before it even begins.
Repeat.
I'm not playing games, Slade.
Alright, see how well this tactic works. Alright, so evade, strike three times, evade over him. Well, redirect and then strike again, redirect strike until I can hit him with my combo. Oh, wait.
You thought that would work?
Mm-hmm.
mistake.
Oh, I can do double take or double takedown in a row because it stacks now. This is one of my upgrades. What? That was weird. Oh shit. Oh. Oh yeah, that's right. He does twice. Got it. To see if I can wait for a counter. Three, and then evade over him.
Denied.
Oh, that's too early. That seems to be a pretty effective tactic.
It's over, Slade. What are you?
I guess Batman didn't like Slade asking that question. Seemed like a pretty effective tactic, though. I didn't do it too effectively, but from what I could tell, waiting for, or doing a counter, getting three strikes in, and then a redirect strike, and then to like a combo takedown, it seems really effective. And being able to do two combo takedowns right after that beatdown too, really, really useful. Alright, so we finally got the remote claw. And the remote claw is really, really nice to have. Device to get up to the balcony. It makes predator sections much easier. Especially when you have all the upgrades for it.
Off.
Alfred. See if you can find any information on a murder at Lacey Towers.
Looks like the police are on the scene now, sir. Oh, and this is interesting. They're saying Black Mask is the victim.
Black Mask dead. I'm on my way there now. Looks like I can use the remote claw I took from Deathstroke. Alfred, get GCPD to take a look at the final offer. More to Dixon Docks. They'll find Slade Wilson tied up and waiting for them, along with some of Penguin's illegally obtained weapons.
Another anonymous tip? Will do, sir.
As far as new gadgets go that were added to Batman Arkham Origins, your cries for help have been heard. I would say Remote Claw is probably my favorite.
Voice of the people, here to save you from the plague of corruption that now infests this once proud city. Those hired and elected to keep us free and safe won't lift a finger. And why would they? They've been bought and paid for, encouraged to turn a blind eye.
Yeah, I mean, I really like the remote claw just because it makes the predator sections just that much easier.
Before the cops destroy all the evidence from the crime scene Penguin mentioned.
I was hoping to get a minute of your time. See, I've got a story to tell you about crime and violence, greed and vengeance. But it's also a story of redemption.
Whoa, easy now. I ain't looking for a fight. Got a message, that's all. Anarchy says if you're gonna make a withdrawal, you better do it soon.
But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe.
Alright, so Anarchy is a villain for one of the side missions, and you have to defuse bombs he's placed throughout the city. Yeah, the remote claw is kind of generic. I mean, when in terms of this design, it's essentially just a slight alteration to the bat claw. But it's just the functionality is just amazing.
Any available homicide units, please respond to 187 in the Bowery. Officers on scene report victim appears to have fallen from a nearby building.
Once the money's gone, we'll have a new system.
Better now,
whoever wins equal.
An end to the competition and pressure. They say money makes the world go round. You're tied to your job, your mortgage, your need to buy the next shiny thing Price Television seduces you. Imagine what we could accomplish if only someone would set us free.
This side mission didn't seem any harder on New Game Plus.
Alfred, we've got a problem.
So I saw. This Anarchy fellow mentioned three bombs, which means two still remain.
I need to find them.
I've no doubt you will, sir.
Alright, so I need to investigate this crime scene in Jezebel Plaza Fall. Saw the crime scene in Lacey Towers. And then I also have the bombs I gotta deactivate from Anarchy. Before I do any of that extra stuff right now, let's see if I can't take down this comms tower yet. I think maybe this comms tower I'm able to take down once I get the remote claw. I want to open up these fast travel locations as soon as I can. Damn. Alright, I gotta remember how to get into here. That's what I'm trying to figure out right now. How do I deactivate the electric going around that, I wonder.
I think you made the right decision. Recognizing when you've been beaten is the first step on the road to self-improvement.
Maybe it's as simple as, oh, well, you guys weren't close enough for me to continue my strikes. Maybe I just have to take these monitors down. Maybe that's what's going on here. Bad choice on my part. I'm too aggressive in my combat. I get stuck in a combo finishing move because I'm attacking too aggressively. Oh, hey, what's up, Yumi-san?
I walk, right?
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
Okay, tough guy, you win. I'll tell you what you want to know.
Yeah, I'm just going through Batman Arkham Origins at the moment, through New Game Plus. This is my second playthrough. Okay, so I've destroyed two monitors. I wonder if I just have to destroy all these monitors, or, I don't know, whatever they are, to get rid of the electric field around that door.
believe this!
There we go. So yeah, in order to get in past that, or get rid of the...
Who needs doors anyway?
The door being reinforced, in order to get in here, you have to destroy two relay towers. Okay, good. There we go.
I was sure you'd fail. No one is this lucky.
You need to stop this.
Stop what? Cleaning up the streets? Ensuring the GCPD actually does its job? Removing corruption from the system? Was it one of those in particular you took issue with, or all of them?
You're using the data you've stolen to blackmail people.
So, it gets the job done. It's certainly kinder than the beatings you're so fond of doling out. Think on that.